monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you? Okay, you remember the fifth grade when you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyle? The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
We do listen to this. Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Come on, don't take it personal.
You were thinking
come
that.
On,
you were thinking
so
that.
Sensitive. Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Don't do that. Don't even get it?